Traffic alert for you. PennDOT is revealing its plans to improve traffic and safety along Franklin Road in Cranberry Township. The project is slated to begin at Mars Crider Road and go north to the intersection of Perters Road for about a mile and a half. Crews will widen the shoulders to 5 feet there, and left turn lanes will be added at all unsignaled intersections. Construction is scheduled to begin in 2022. The public is able to view and comment on the detailed plans on January 4th.